I really need to kill a lot of zombies to get all. That's crazy. Welcome, my friends, to another episode of this Let's Play of 7 Days to Die. In this series, we are playing the mod Undead Legacy. Let's continue from where we left off. Well, guys, for this episode, we have a couple of stuff to do in the base and outside the base. In here, I'm going to show you the differences that in crafting concrete blocks in this mod, and well, comparing it with vanilla. I'm also try to see how can we make some gunpowder in this mod. So first off, let me get a couple of wood frames. And we are going to place right over here just one level, and we are going to place here, if I remember where I place it. Yeah, here it is, chemistry station. So we are going to try and make gunpowder, at least try to understand what do we need to make gunpowder. So let me just place the chemistry station right over here and see what we need. I think there is also an advanced one, so we will start with this one. I will see if I can forge this one in the next episode, and we are going to try to see the difference, what can we make in one, or what kind of materials do we save to by using the advanced one. So to get gunpowder, we need coal, nitrite powder, and sulfur powder. Sulfur powder, we can also make it here with rotting flesh or eggs. So I have over here lots of rotting flesh. Let's start making it. At least what I wanted to know was let me get some shears. They burn very, very well. I can place something like this, and we can full turn on, and let's make, I think it's this one. What do we need? Mortar and pestle. Yeah, it could not be that easy. So mortar, let's do it together. Mortar and pestle. 200 stone, 100 clay, and crafted at the forge. I don't really know if I have one somewhere, so let's craft it. While this is crafting, we are trying to make gunpowder. We already know how to make bullets. We checked that last episode, so that's nice. We want to make gunpowder. What I want also to do is, and I can show you while we get the mortar and pestle, I already have a couple of concrete mix. We want, for instance, a concrete block. It's usual. If you watch here, wet concrete block, it's the same requirement as vanilla, but you need to craft it in the concrete mixer. So you cannot craft it on your backpack or on the workbench. So you need to take that into consideration. So let me go over here. We are making concrete, but I will stop a little bit. And I want to make 50 mix. Yeah, and now let me just resume again the concrete, because this is like a domino, because I talk about some subject and that brings me to another one. Another objective of this episode, besides the gunpowder and how to build concrete blocks, it is we are going to check the three traders that I know. We have one here, and I have one. I think when I was going through this road, I saw a banner right here, so I think we have another trader here. I haven't been there yet. And another one. We are going to be gun shopping. We already have a lot of guns, but I want a better quality one. So, as you can see, we have a lot of gun parts, but almost all of them are really lousy quality. 22, 52, except this one. Lots of them are low quality. So, I also have here full guns, and as you can see, and I can take this one to sell because I want to make money. So we are going to go and do some shopping, gun shopping. Since we need money to do some gun shopping, in this mod we get a lot of stuff to the trader, and I'm going to try to sell all of this. It's always nice to check what can we make or scavenge to make a little bit more money. That's strange. Where is coming this light from? It's the sun going up, but the sun shouldn't be get here. Okay, no big deal. So let me just see if we get our mortar and pestle and start finishing up unfinished business. So mortar pestle, place it in the chemistry station right here. Can now I make sulfur? I can make 66 with 200 or 198 rotting flesh. Let's mix it. Let me just store the remaining two, and I think, well, let's get, well, let's, that will take an awful lot of time. Almost I have 90 minute days, so 1.5 days just for 66. We should also take that into consideration. So what we should do, and probably the advanced chemistry station that time is a little bit reduced, but we need to build it to be sure. We need really to increase this room and make multiple items of each workbench, of each cement mixer, more forges, more chemistry stations, because with this time, and if we need to make a lot of stuff, we really need extra equipment to make it a little bit faster. So I already have the wet concrete block, so what I want to check is, yeah, 50 wet concrete blocks sells for about 2,907 coins. So I think there are a couple of mods that disable the trader to buy this stuff. I don't know if this mod it happens the same way, but we'll try to sell that concrete blocks and see if it's going to be a nice source of money. So my character is hungry. We'll wait a little bit more, and we are going to take all of this stuff to sell at the trader. I can also sell the cloth fragments, and we are going to see how much money can we get and what kind of guns or gun parts can we buy. We will try to check all the three, all the three, well, anti-cola bottle, legacy item, and drop, well, let me just store it. All of this stuff, it's, if you see the description, it's trade item and something else. So traded item common, trade item uncommon. So since a trade item, I'm going to sell it. And that's the reason why are all this stuff, teddy bear, sponge, all of these trade items are as they call it, not this one, but they are trade item. This one I already know it, so I'm going to sell it. The jackets always, at least in a couple of mods, and this one also, sell for a good amount of money. These puffer coats, 700, 500, it depends a little bit on the quality, and this black suit also. So it's a nice way to get a little bit more of money. And the schematics that I already know, I'm going to sell it. I'm not going to sell the soap because using it you can get plus one wellness. So I'm going to do this later, but I'm going to increase the wellness with the soap. I think plus five wellness, because we have five soap, it's much better than the money that I receive by selling that soap. So let me just eat a little bit so that we don't starve, and let's also drink. I can make tea, I haven't, so we'll have to just drink water, which is also fine. What one of the other things that I need to do in, oops, let me just keep this here, it's better. One of the other things that I need to do, and probably it's going to be in the next couple of episodes, please remind me in the comments if I forget, it is dabble a little bit in the food in this mod, because there are several recipes that we can make, like spaghetti, I think, yeah, spaghetti meal. There are a lot of stuff. We have here 3 boxes full of items that are exclusive to this mod, so I need to have a couple of ones that since last update they are legacy items, so they are not used anymore. But we have a lot of food items that we can use. For instance, we have rum. I don't know if it makes any kind of recipe. Wines. I have to see a little bit in more detail what can we do. We have here a pizza slice. I don't know if yes we can. I need an oven, so we can make a pizza slice, for instance. So I need to lose a little bit of time trying to understand all the recipes. But for today, it's as I said, we are going to check all the traders and see if we can buy gun parts and sell all of this extra stuff that we have. I also have mining helmets, very low ones, that they sell for about 800. Yeah, almost 800 and something, and I have a lot of them stored in this closet. I have more over here, so I just repair them and sell them. I'm going to repair them, those ones later, and I'm going to sell them later. Other stuff that sells very, very well that I'm going to sell the next time, not this one, because I need to make sure that this mod doesn't have any kind of radiation and stuff like that. It's these kind of items, hazmat something, hazmat boots, hazmat shirt, hazmat mask. You can see these boots for 420, this one 700. I think the clothes even sells for more. Whoops, wrong key. The shirt for 1500 and stuff like that. The gloves. But I don't want to sell it unless I'm know for sure that these items are not used in any way in this mod, because they are terribly difficult to find, so I don't want to lose them. We got the lovely amount of 3 sulfur powder, and let me just see if I can make gunpowder or if we are missing something. So let's get the nitrate in. The cool, we have zombies up. I don't know if it's a roaming horde or not. We are going to check in a little bit. Gunpowder. We can make just 3, yeah. No, 3 gives me 30. And it's quick. Okay. Less bad. Not as awful as I was foreseeing it. So, okay. Just getting the sulfur powder, it's what takes longer. So we are done. We have everything that we want to move outside. We are going to check. Let me just check. We have enough ammunition. We also have our AK-47 for tight spots. And let's move out. Let's get busy. Let's kill some zombies. You probably are tired of listening to me, but I think it's useful since I play. Well, let's greet that guys over there. Please don't go away. Last one. Two, since I need their body to. Oi, oi, please, please don't go away, my friends. Let's just watch the stamina and let's start killing them. I want the experience and I want their bodies to make them powder. Or it's their bodies, or it's eggs. And since we don't have any kind of chickens, at least I don't think so, in this mod, I really need to kill a lot of zombies to get all. That's crazy. I was getting stuck in that bushes. It is the first time that was going to happen. So let me just. Please don't touch me. There is everything to a little bit. Wait, wait. Okay, and not yet. Two remaining. It was difficult to trying to hit him in the head, so. And we are done. We have here a couple of guys that are trying to smell me, but. And we got stunned. That's no problem because the problem was if there was many, but they are not. So we get all of this stuff. I get so many times sidetracked that is almost ridiculous. So we were going to the trader, and now we are. Looting the bodies, let me just place all of this stuff right here. Let me just. I could do it. I'm going to get rid of the bodies between episodes. You don't need to watch that. But since the looting, we can always get interesting stuff like cockroaches. I don't want you to get mad because you didn't watch and see how did I got the cockroaches. So a guitar, probably almost all of this is junk. Let me just see if I can loot them all, or at least most of the bodies, and we'll move on to the trader and do some video editing because you probably won't, you won't see, you don't want to see me drive the mini bike, so I will do a little bit cuts on in the video so that you only see when I arrive at the trader. Just place what we are looting. I will sort this out later. Well, this is to sell cockroaches. Let's go with the mini bike. I don't know if you remember, when I got the mini bike, I remembered I made a post in the forum of the author of this mod, and I think last update we changed a little bit how many gas we can get from how many gas we can get from got diamonds. Wow, very nice. How many gas we get from wrenching cars? So I was thinking it was a bug, but apparently it is how the mod author wants to wants how he wants the output. It's what is expected. So I'm glad we took our time and went to that clunky gas factory, because we are going to need a lot of gas and it won't be too easy to sell the diamonds. And it won't be too easy. Where the hell? I was thinking that it was really close. It won't be too easy to get gas. So let's try to see if we find another clunky. Nice treasure map. Let's see if we find that refineries, a little more refineries, so that we can get more gas. Gold tax, I don't need this, and all of the rest is for sale. Yeah, that's nice. Let's move on. So, map, first one, pick waypoint, and I will see you when we arrive there. Here we are. Let's check. I think there is an angry zombie at the door. Let's just check what does this guy have to sell.
Take your time.
And I can also sell him all the stuff. Let's sell the diamonds. Let's hope I don't need it. Bowling balls, black suit, condoms, gold nugget, all the cash. I don't want to sell one each time. Antibiotics, schematic. I think I.
Peace be
Let
with
me just
you,
check.
my friend.
Yeah, I already know it. Let's sell all the schematics, all the trade items. Stacks. Yeah, cloth fragments are also a nice way. It's easier if you get all the tents and army camps, get all the cloth to sell. If you are in a tight spot regarding money, it's probably worth your time. I don't want to. No, resource common. I don't know why the hell it's here. Buffer codes. Science books, cigar box. He doesn't want cigar box. He wants the gun and the lipsticks. And let's sell also one each time to increase our barter. Concrete block. So. The helmets. So let's see. This is a nice way. He doesn't want any more helmets, so I'm going to sell this to the next one. We have 35,000 money to buy. Let me check. Shotgun turret, not bad. Sniper rifle parts. Repeating crossbow, 220. Yep, with this fine price. Let's buy it. Not need it. Iron sledgehammer, I think I already know it. I don't want any kind of this stuff. Should I buy this or not? Because if I was a very nice and I played this correctly, I would have notes what kind of parts do I need, but I think it's worth it. I don't have any kind of sniper, so let's try to build one. So, okay, I don't need anything else. This is not the quality that I want. Let me check. Food I don't want. Gunpowder. How much it costs the gunpowder? Let me buy it. Since I really takes really long time to make the gunpowder. So, sledgehammer. This quality. I'm not a big fan of the sledgehammer as a weapon, but in the end we have the lockpicks to open the safe, so I'm going to pass on it. Clothing, I don't need anything. Schematics, I think I have all of the stuff, and this is stuff that I sold him. Decor, miscellaneous resources, titanium ingot. This can only be bought. If I read correctly in the forums, we cannot mine find titanium. So to buy all of this titanium to build those late game tools, we need we need to buy it. So pistol mag, scrap titanium. Should I buy 29,000? Well, we now know where do we need to save the money. So scrap titanium. I'm going to pass on all the titanium. I'm going to see what are the requisites to build the weapons and the tools, and only after that I'm going to spend my money. And all these bullets, it's really expensive, not worth it. But we'll try to build them. Gold nuggets, no, just we are
Pleasure
fine as it
doing
is.
business with you.
Let's keep focused, not spend any more money in stuff that we're not expecting to spend. We were just trying to risk. I mean, man, I cannot. You make so much noise. That's incredible. Anyone else? No. So, let's move to the second trader. First, mark it on the map before I lose myself. It's going to be a long walk. So, but I think it's worth it. So in the next episode, next or in a couple of next ones, I'm going to see what we need for the titanium to see what, because I think even if I buy the titanium, I won't have the skill points and the perks needed probably to build the weapons. So I don't want to spend all my money in that. In that tools, because and afterward I cannot kill them. So let's focus only in gunpowder. I think it's nice to spend because it takes a lot of time to make gunpowder, and it's cheap. Bullets we can make it, and I think that's it. So weapon parts and gunpowder. Probably the only stuff that we are going to spend our money. I will see you guys when we arrive at the sink at the second trade. Here we are. We are just arriving at the town, and I think there is a trader right to the right side of town. Let me see if when I was driving by with the bike. Last time that I went through here, if I am mistaken or not, because I think I saw it in the distance. I think there, yeah, I saw that banner that we are seeing right there. I saw it. So yeah, we have here another trader. So always check tree stumps, even if we get garbage. And let's park the bike and see what this guy has to offer. I'm not wasting any time. I'm just checking if it works. Not that I need it, but I'm not wasting time looting this place. I'm going just to check them what he has to sell, this one and the other one. So
A nickel ain't worth a dime anymore.
let me sell you. No. Okay. Why anyone buys the cigar box? Okay, and I can let me check what does he have to sell. Bullet boxes, how much? Base price, okay. Hunting rifle, no, no. Hunting rifle parts, I already have an hunting rifle, so I don't need it. This pistol, how much? 6,000. He has a water tank, a large electrical motor. I also need, but I'm going to see what I have in my base. An SMG. 381, 18,000. It's very expensive. I want to see if I need what do I need to build more cement mixers, because I'm pretty sure that I'm going to need a couple of more. So food cooking, no. Decor, nothing special here. I think I have all of these. I already have at home. I don't need this. This guy also has titanium, but I won't spend it. Sulfur powder. Well, how much? 75. Yeah, it's also nice to buy sulfur powder. Gunpowder. Yeah, not much, but it's always useful. I don't want anything of these casings. I think I can make. I have a lot of brass, so. Plastic filament, I don't know what the hell is this. Okay, just do it yourself. Okay. And weapons. Guns, nothing else. No gun, no special gun parts.
Time to move on.
Especially sniper ones. That's what I need. Next time I'm going to be a little bit more prepared, because I'm going to make a lot of concrete blocks to sell. So that I can. So that I can make a lot of money to buy full guns. Let me just. Eat a little bit. And let's check the last trader so that I don't get any kind of gun and you guys don't see me getting it or buying it or something like that. I think there is all. Over here somewhere an army camp, so let's not go through it. So let's not use our bike to go through the mines. So yeah, there it is, but we already are in the road. So this one is closer, so let's hunt the boar, why not. I have in my in my traveling here killed a couple of deer, so you give me a gun. If not, I'll give you arrows to the face. Or smack you in the face. Yeah. You prefer to be smacked. Video, VHS tape. Probably a porn video. Let me just place like this. Since I have a better quality one. And let's check our final destination for this episode. That it's that trader over, down there. To see if we can get any kind of gun or gun part, because guns, they are awfully expensive, almost 20,000. So I don't want to spend all my money and realize that I can, for instance, buy titanium and I can make titanium tools, or I need to buy a motor to get another cement mixer going. So let's play a little bit defensively and check only for specific gun parts, higher quality ones to our AK-47 or to a sniper rifle, and stay at with that plan in mind. We can then think a little bit how to build an economy around selling stuff to the traders. I don't think we need to come to these traders as often. We can use the one that are near us to make all the sales, and just once per week, I think that's enough. We will come to these traders and check for new items. I think we need to come here every 3 days. That it's when some of the items refresh. So to finish up, let's check.
What do you need?
First, sorry, let me just wear these because we are getting cold.
A nickel ain't worth a dime anymore.
What do you have, my friend? Repair kits? No. Hunting rifle stock. This is nice. But again, we are moving slightly out of our objectives for spending money. But we have a lot, so let's buy a pink one. Where the hell did I put him? It's over here, so let's place here the stuff that I buy. Again, nothing special from the rest of the secret stash. Medicine, chemicals, books, nothing special. Clothes again, nothing special. Foods, whiskey, yucca juice, can of salmon, lamb rations, cereal package, food ingredient. Eat it, quite dry, using cooking. It gives a lot of fullness. Let's buy one, why not? Tools and traps, nothing special. Weapons, buckshot, crossbow darts, everything is easy to make, so no thank you. Also nothing special here. And again, all the paint, I have all of this stuff, I don't really care. Nothing special, no. This guy doesn't even have nitrate or gunpowder. So that's it. It was.
Now that's all you're gonna buy. Yeah. I'll let you show yourself that.
Yes, so it's the only thing that I'm going to buy. So that's it, my friends. Oops, wrong place. Here's my bike. It was a different episode. We got a roaming horse, so it wasn't that bad. I just show you what I usually do once per week when I play single player without doing these let's plays. But I thought, well, let's show what I usually do once per week. And I think in your games you can do it also. It's useful if you can map a couple of traders, do a run like this once per week. I think that's enough. You can always trade stuff and buy stuff that we need. We already have all the tools, but you imagine that you needed a specific tool, a wrench or something like that. It is a good way to find better axes or pickaxes and stuff like that. So it's always nice to do these runs, even when late game you have. You have a lot of money, and then we can even spend all the money in all the bullets. We cannot have too much bullets, so if you have enough money and don't know where to spend it, you can always do these runs and buy lots of bullets. So that's a nice way to spend your money. Well, guys, I hope you have enjoyed it. This episode is going to stay right here. We have gone past my usual time for the episode, so I hope you are enjoying the series. I hope you are liking this mod. I enjoyed it, so I will keep playing it. I will increase the difficulty very much for the next horde. Let's make it fun, let's die a lot, and well, let's keep playing it while we enjoy the mod. I hope to see you in the next time, and until then, thank you.